put this under weight factors here, which people need to look at. And as I look at this here, and please jump in on this, either one of you, because I look at physiological and genetic makeup. I think that's what people need to understand as well. You can cut your calories, you can get exercise, you can do what you can, but there is still genetics, there is still makeup. It's an old South Park joke where Cartman comes up and says, "I'm not fat, I'm big boned." Okay, he's just trying to basically shovel it off here. But your genetics do play a part, yes?
Absolutely. It will determine how fast, how quickly you burn fat. It will determine where you put on weight, when you gain the weight, and when you lose it as well. I see people very frequently, they tell me, "I want to lose weight just in my stomach area or just in my thighs." And unfortunately, as much as I'd like to help them in that sense, I can help you lose the weight, but where that goes from, it's determined by your genetics. So your parents, your entire history, and even your diet history. A lot of people have spent decades dieting, and so this will also impact metabolism. So it'll make it a little bit more difficult to lose weight in the long run.
Lucette, what about sleep? Where does that play a role in all this?
So sleep is a very important part of your health, and especially when it comes to weight management. That's where new research is showing the impact of sleep, not just on our overall health, but on our weight. So sleep can impact us in two ways. The less sleep you're getting, the more opportunity there is to eat. It's a logical common sense concept that the longer you're awake, the more opportunity there is to have more meals and more snacks that are unnecessary. And then the second part is that when you're sleep deprived, which there's different definitions for sleep deprivation, it's usually about 6 hours or less per night, whereas most American adults need between 7 to 9 hours. But when you're a little sleep deprived, which is the less than 6 hours per night for several nights in a row, our hunger hormones can be disrupted. So what are our hunger hormones? And those are ghrelin and leptin. So that's how, a little summary of how too little sleep can impact our weight, because if our hunger hormones are off, that means that we may not be as sensitive to when we're hungry and when we're full. Ghrelin and leptin help with that.